Hi to everyone, buongiorno. I'm sorry, but in the last weeks I didn't post a lot because usually November and first week of December is very, very busy for me, for my job. We work a lot, so I didn't have so much time to cook. I didn't cook, I didn't do anything, just working, working, working. And today I wanted to show you a recipe from my grandma. As you know, in Sicily, eggplants is one of the most popular food that we use. Usually is eggplants, peppers, and fish. And today I prepare eggplants roll. The first thing to do is peel the eggplants and slice it, and after place in a bowl with water and salt. The ingredients for this recipe are very simple. You need, as I already said, eggplants, salt, extra virgin olive oils, sage, prosciutto ham, and provolone or another cheese sliced, and breadcrumbs. So place in a pan extra virgin olive oil, and when it is very hot, just 1 minute, you can place and start frying the eggplants sliced. And here we are. So take a slice, add hams, part and little pieces of hams in this way. Add provolone cheese. And roll it. And place it in breadcrumbs, and they are ready. Look at that. Okay, when you finished your rolls, you prepare a baking pan. I use parchment paper, but you can use also oil, extra virgin olive oil. In any case, I place just a little bit oil or extra virgin olive oils and spread in this way, and you are ready to cook your place the rolls here, and I add also some sage on top, and bake for around 20 minutes at 380 degrees Fahrenheit. See you later. So your rolls, eggplant rolls, are ready, and I am baking it for around 20 minutes, 15-20 minutes. See you later. And ready, I wanted to try it absolutely. This is the sage, and this is my it is delicious. Try it, it's good as appetizer.